Hey, it's Chelsea with Vantage West. We're asking Arizonans to confess their capital offense, the most regrettable financial decision they've ever made. Something tells me we're gonna get some good ones. Let's see what they have to say.
So I applied for my first credit card and
I owe so much money to a lot of different companies.
It's not so much a single incident as it is a number of things.
So I spent $55 on a Hammerhead Shark costume.
A brand new MacBook Pro.
A month-long trip to Brazil.
So now I'm like $500 into debt.
But no regrets.
It's fresh, the wound still stings.
We all make money mistakes. It's a part of life. But if we can have an open and honest dialogue about finances, maybe we can all start banking more responsibly. Because if we work together, we thrive together.